car that's Alana's car. She didn't do a great job parking, but she's not used to having that post. If I go up that hill over there, then I can get a segment, but there's construction, and I feel like there's probably more people on that sidewalk than there is on that little alley. I mean, it's not exactly an alley. Functionally, it's an alley, but I don't know if that's what it technically is. So I had contemplated bringing the Space Force, that way I'd feel more comfortable carrying it up the stairs, but maybe I should just do it. I didn't turn on Strava. Well, normally I would do it while I'm riding, but considering my injury, I should focus, I think, on this. Maybe I'll have time. There's no train over there. Hard to say. Probably only gonna do like a tenth of a mile, something like that. Hard to say, really. So I didn't get that for some reason. I don't know the reason. Oh, there we go. Just hadn't happened yet. Which is shocking, considering how slow people usually are. I think I'm just gonna give the steps a go and see how it feels. Cause going through the front is super annoying. Like stepping over on the right foot and then stepping across, but might be the best idea. Yeah, I mean, it's probably not the best for the ankle, but I think it's fine. I'm not planning on running on it until Sunday, so.